welcome to Take 5 with the Regional Chamber. I'm Kim Calvert. What started as a hobby and a love of home brewing beer has turned into a business startup for a Valley entrepreneur. Modern Methods Brewing Company recently opened in David Grohl Alley in Warren. Leslie Davis takes us inside the new brewery and tells us what specialties they have to offer.
Growing up, Adam Keck never envisioned owning his own business, but his love of craft beer drove him into entrepreneurship.
The dream for this brewery started way back in probably 2012 when I started homebrewing with my dad and my brother in the backyard. That escalated pretty quickly and kind of became obsessed with the craft and never really had the entrepreneurial bug until got really into making beer.
Once he caught the entrepreneurial bug, there was no stopping Adam. He and his wife decided they wanted to open a brewery, and they wanted to do it in Warren.
We had lived downtown and I think could start to see the renaissance happening. We wanted to be a part of that. So when we wrote the business plan, we kind of made it a principle, like we want to be within a 5-minute walk of Courthouse Square. So we want to be a part of this thing.
And so Modern Methods Brewing Company was born. It's located in Dave Grohl Alley in downtown Warren and is part of the Tech Belt Energy Innovation Center. Adam and his team brew all kinds of beer here that he says push the envelope.
We kind of like ride the wave of American craft beer, but at the same time, and I think this is what we're hearing, like our customers really appreciate, we are big traditional beer style nerds. So we have a very traditional Belgian Saison on tap. We have two traditional lagers, you know, one with Czech Pilsner yeast, one with Bavarian lager yeast. We have a Welsh pale ale that's just kind of like an off the wall English style. You know, people have never kind of tasted the flavors kind of assembled in that way. So they're classic styles and like people have really seemed to like them.
So. Creating different beers is what makes this adventure so fun for Adam. He says it's the combination of science and art that draw him to brewing.
The precision, the accuracy, repeatability, being able to control variables, and you know, that's very challenging. But at the same time, there's an art to the craft as well. You know, putting together recipes, kind of dreaming up like what the end result's going to be, the process of naming a beer and like giving it character, like it's a very creative process.
For now, you can only experience Modern Methods beer in the brewery's tap room Thursdays through Saturdays. They like to add Wednesday and Sunday to the mix soon. And eventually, Adam wants to distribute kegs of his creations to local bars and restaurants. For Take 5 with the Regional Chamber, I'm Leslie Davis.
To follow everything that's going on at the brewery, like them on Facebook or visit their website, modernmethodsbrew.com. And now to a business that's been in the Valley for 16 years but now has a whole new look. Petitti Garden Center has completely remodeled its Boardman location, creating a bright, clean retail environment and considerably expanding its offerings.
We've been able to add a number of categories to the store, where primarily before it was just basic lawn and garden with some landscape items. You know, now we've fully expanded into the indoor plant area, boutique, lifestyle, garden accents, a lot with patio furniture, grills, and then we also grow 90% of the plants that we sell.
Petitti's has 8 other locations throughout Northeast Ohio. For more on products, locations, and special events, visit PetittiGardenCenter.com. We hope you enjoyed this edition of Take 5, and we'll see you again next week. With the Regional Chamber, I'm Kim Calvert.
Take 5 with the Regional Chamber is produced by Mahoning Valley Productions, where we tell your stories.